entering April, Texas A&M began gearing up for the stretch run, setting their sights on the conference championship. The Aggies continued their winning ways, extending their overall record to 38-15 and their conference leading record to 19-8. On April 14th, A&M fell behind at home to Rice 9-0 before scoring 10 unanswered runs and pulling out a dramatic 10-9 victory. The Aggies dropped a Friday night game against Texas in Austin and then came home to take the next two games from the Longhorns at Olsen Field. On Saturday, Jason Tyner was the offensive catalyst for A&M, as usual, going 3-for-5 at the plate and stealing two bases. Casey Fossum was dominating once again, yielding only 7 hits and 1 run in another complete game win. Another road sweep at Kansas set up a showdown with Baylor on the last weekend of the regular season for the conference championship. The first game of the series was played before a record crowd at Olsen Field. The Aggies erupted for 8 runs in the first 2 innings. Stephen Truitt and Craig Kuzmic led the assault with a pair of home runs. Ryan Roop struck out 13 in leading A&M to an emotional victory and bringing them to within 1 win of the trophy. The series shifted to Waco for the final two games of the series. Casey Fossum, a Waco native, took the hill for Texas A&M. The Aggies stormed out to a 5-0 lead on a pair of home runs by Craig Kuzmic. The Baylor answered with 4 runs in the middle innings. The game was a nail-biter going into the eighth, with the Aggies clinging to a 1-run lead. A&M would break it open with 3 runs on John Sheshick's 2-run triple. Sheshick would also score on a throwing error by the Bears. Who fanned 15 on the night, held Baylor in check over the last 2 innings, striking out the final batter and giving Texas A&M their first Big 12 baseball championship. Ready to go. Check second. Here's the pitch.
Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And the Aggies have won the Big 12 championship. And it is a mob scene now out behind the mound. They are throwing gloves, they are throwing hats, and they're all over Casey Fossum. That was his 15th strikeout of the ball game.
The Aggies concluded the regular season with a 40-16 record, 21-9 in conference play.